We call it Earth. Everyone who lives there, mortal.
Oh my God. Everyone? Everyone dies.
They all die at like the same time?
They will die at different times of different things.
What kind of things?
Well, some will make it to old age and then their organs will just stop.
And what do you consider old?
I don't know, maybe like 80.
There are gonna be people who die before they're 80.
Oh yeah, some are gonna get in car accidents.
What's a car?
It's a little machine that they make and it's on wheels and it just goes. It takes them places.
Where would they go?
Wherever they want, really. Well, inside their own little zone. If they wanted to leave their zone.
How many zones are there?
Like almost 200.
Oh wow, they must be really small.
Oh no, they're massive.
How many people are there gonna be?
Billions.
Billions? And you're gonna make all of them die.
Yeah.
I don't know if that's a very good idea.
Why not?
Well, it's kinda mean.
Who cares? Just f***ing do it.
You just wanna watch the world burn, don't you? You know what? That's a great idea. You should incorporate that somehow. Make almost everything there flammable as f***.
I'm a little lost.
Same.
Okay, what are you confused about?
All of it. You did say that most of the humans have to live on land.
Correct.
But you're telling us that a lot of the land is like a giant ice cube or like hot ground up little rock dust.
So... Oh, the glaciers in the desert? Yeah, they can't live there.
Where are they gonna live?
They'll figure it out.
Dude, why?
This is just something else.
What's the deal with waves again? They're so big, bro.
They're giant.
Wait, what? I thought that was only sometimes.
Are you guys talking about the tsunamis?
Unfortunately.
Oh, calm down. They're kind of rare.
And you can't play in them?
No, dumbass. You would die.
You don't have to be so mean.
You don't have to be so mean.
And you said the water will destroy everything.
Pretty much.
You liar. You said it was soft.
When they shower in it, it's soft, but it can also be very strong.
That doesn't make any sense.
But they will be able to see when it's coming, right?
Yeah, if they're not blind.
But honestly, by the time they see it, it's kind of too late.
You are one sick.
You're a real top-notch gal, aren't you?
What's your problem?
You are not nice. When they die, where do they go?
Into the ground.
What?
What the f***?
Well, they're in a box.
You put them in the dirt?
They're not just in the dirt. They're in the box in the dirt. In the dirt in the box, whatever.
I have never seen you this riled up before.
You're usually so calm.
Because you're all questioning every step of the plan.
It just doesn't seem like a very good idea.
Fine.
We'll burn them.
Holy s***.
You can't burn them.
It'll be their idea. One will die, the other will push them into the oven, and to crispy, crispy land they go.
Do they have a choice?
They think they have free will. So, of course, yep, they have a choice.
But then where do they go?
In a vase.
A vase?
A vase? Is that better for you?
No? You don't like that one?
Fine. They can just sprinkle them into the wind.
What's wind?
It's an invisible force that just goes whoosh.
What does it do?
It moves things.
Like what?
Trees, water, houses if it's-
Houses?
Yep. I like to call them tornadoes. It's just spinny wind.
Spinny wind.
You guys really want to keep testing me? Who has another stupid question for me? Huh?
They're born without money or however much their parents have. And then when they die, it doesn't really matter how much money they had.
Yep.
Great plan.
What the heck?
But you also said that it's not free to exist.
Correct.
Can existing ever be free?
Not really.
Great.
Why not? Because the land that they're existing on is always owned by someone.
Okay. Who?
I don't know. Either them or someone else or the government.
Who is that?
It's just a bunch of people who think they know things and then they make rules.
Well, then they should make a rule that says food is free.
Why?
Because
it's just f***ing there. It's been growing there for f***ing ever.
Yeah, but now it's somebody's job to grow it.
You said that water literally falls from the sky
in little drippity droppities.
And then it lands and food comes out of the earth.
Yeah.
Okay.
Isn't that free?
It kind of seems like the earth is just doing that by itself.
The earth is doing that, yes. But the farmers also do it.
Why do they do it?
To make money.
Why do they need to make money?
Because they're born without it.
Okay, so let me get this straight.